No power. Must be a fuse box around here somewhere. The fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it.
Ha 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 ha! control.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Mare Setter is not afraid of the rough questions.
Myself. Don't know how to fight it. Huh? We're too old.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Sweetie Pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle Odin. And this is your long lost Murfrad, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the old father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
Incredibly attractive martial arts master.
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
That's a good deer.
I don't recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of the last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer.
That very team, and you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends,
propose to your partner,
or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna search. Scenario.
Our floats will punch up any special occasion. But why take our word for it? Let's hear it for one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. Floats were pretty good. One of them was a squad.
And I was stuck. People liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced quantity. That will... Knock you off your feet! Order yours today!
Yes, I'm pressing the button, but it's not broadcasting. That green light is supposed to be red.
Which light?
This one here. Donna's grandson wrote down instructions for me, but I can't for the life of me remember where I put them.
You sure you're not on the air?
Yeah, green means off, red means on. Or was it? No, that's right. I need a red light here.
If you try just mashing all these buttons...
Yes, I'm pressing the button. Thank you.
reeks of booze. A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? Addressed to me from years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Nah. She drowned your daughter. That's so weird you don't remember. Shouldn't spend time on old questions. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real, too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. Bon. Logan used to love her music. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlivala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. True. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Hey! Stay where you are. Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? No. Logan's not dead.
Three.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken?